As we approach the end of the school year, I want to take a moment to reflect and acknowledge you, the 83,000 members, public elementary teachers, and education professionals in Ontario. This year has been unprecedented. We faced one of the most challenging rounds of central bargaining in ETFO's history, but together we took a stand with mobilizations and a strong fight back to defend students and our publicly funded public education system. Thanks to the massive support of parents, guardians, labor, and others, we were able to stop the worst of the conservative cuts. And when COVID-19 arrived in Ontario, I witnessed how each of you, as professional educators, transitioned to remote emergency learning and supporting the diverse needs of your students. There's no denying it. This has been a challenging year, but what keeps me going is the commitment and determination of ETFO educators. As a union of educators, we will always fight to preserve one of the best public education systems in the world. But this is not all we do. Our work includes fighting for social justice and equity, and our work guides us to confront and challenge the racism and anti-Black racism we witness in schools and our communities every day. When school reopens, we will continue to teach, advocate, and build a better future for children. While we all look forward to returning to school this September, I want to assure you that ETFO is working hard to make safety a priority. From the entire provincial executive, I want to say a very heartfelt thanks for all your work, your dedication, and your professionalism. I wish you and your family a safe and restful summer, and please continue to practice social distancing, wear a mask, and stay safe.